Yes, it was. And Froz is going out first. No prisoners.
He's going for it.
Straight to the flame. Baby Mills. Backspin. Coin drop and up. Again, at this level, it's only once in a while you see moves that you can just call out. In general, it's just transition to transition to variation.
Here's Mounir. I don't know if you've seen that video online, but this guy's been training like Rocky.
Yeah.
Seen him in the back jumping rope like he was a boxer.
Here you go with the reply. He's up the game a bit as well.
Nice. Cool.
That shows a real understanding of what's going on when you reply in kind to what your opponent has done. When it's like so cool about it.
Round two. We in the booth dancing over here, man. These are hard.
Lean Rock killing it right now. And hop some Froz.
Nice.
That gesture means you almost hit it. The little finger gesture. Mounir's been preparing for this.
He's definitely been keeping low key, keeping his moves on a secret, you know?
Yeah.
That's a big thing these days because everybody's online, so we'll see if he has anything new up his sleeve. Nice. Something different right there.
Very interesting variation this guy's got.
I think with the judges we have on this lineup, you could definitely score some big points on doing some original stuff like that.
Definitely.
Head flip.
Eagle Claw. When it's going in, final round.
Mounir's looking really nice, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Just going through his movements and dancing away.
He still kept his speed across the three rounds.
Not overexerting himself, just kind of just keeping low key and just running his stuff, you know?
Damn.
Clean.
There you go, there's that gesture again. Yeah. Almost hit it.
We'll move on to
they
the
look fine to me, what do I know?
Straight to the judges.
Who would you give that one to, Cross?
Oh, man.
Three.
I'd say Mounir, man.
Two.
I'm going with Mounir.
There you go.
5-0.
And of course, our judges, El Nino, Lamine, Storm, Duck.